Could you tell me where I'll find the gentleman in charge?
First door to your left, dearie.
I know, but shh.
Don't knock, he's expecting you, but that's the...
Hey, wait a minute. Hey, what's the idea?
Oh, they said, weren't you expecting me?
Well, not exactly, but, I'm afraid you do.
Well, I don't understand.
See, I don't either. What do you want? What are you looking for?
Well, isn't this the,
No, no. Where'd I get my clothes on? I'll show you where it is.
Oh, it isn't an it, it's a he.
Maybe I'm wrong about the whole thing. Let's start all over again. I'm Billy Lawler, one of Broadway's better juveniles.
Oh, I thought you were important.
Say, that's the way a lot of people feel about juveniles. Only most of them aren't so frank about it. You're new to show business, aren't you?
Oh, I've had experience.
How many shows?
Oh, why, any number of,
Come on now, come on.
Well, to tell you the truth...
I want the truth.
This'll be my first, if they take me.
If they take you? Say, you can't miss. I'll take you in myself. I'll steer you right up to the stage director. Come on, let's go.
A short order of ham coming out.
Not good, but loud. Honey, take a good look at them now, will you? Because after they make that back line, you'll never see them again.
Well, this is the Lord Fauntleroy in the village, Maine in New York and all places.
Just a minute. Where are you headed for, sister?
She wants to see Marsh.
That'll just about make Marsh's day perfect. Mm-hmm. Come on, girls, inside.
There's the boss right over there, honey. See him? His name is Julian Marsh. He's a fellow with a light gray felt hat. Go over and talk to him. Go ahead.